What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, John Cannon.
Come on, Scrap, let's go out. So,
what's good, y'all? It's Monday.
Oh, how is that cold out here? How is that cold out here? What is this? Where the nigga did I wake up in Alaska? What the fuck? Shit, y'all can't even see how cold it is. Hold up.
No, goddamn. It's really cold. It's really cold out here.
What's wrong with you, Florida? I asked for this. Anyway, y'all. It's fucking Monday. It's time to start a new week. New video. Trying to get these uploads fucking going. So let's start it. First, I didn't think that I was cut enough to bleed. Then I saw my secrets getting swallowed by the sea. Through the tides of gold, I saw a diamond glow. How you fall, all right, so for breakfast, I'm gonna have like half of a burrito, the leftover burrito that I had. From that's a little sour cream on top of it. From last night when I went to Chili's with my girlfriend or whatever, I'm gonna have that and two scoops of protein. Lunch popping though. All right, y'all. Here is the final product. Right, chill. Yeah, I'm chin. I got 14 ounces of chicken thigh and 350 grams of russet white potato. But you already know we're not done. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. What the barbecue sauce said. There we go. All right, I got barbecue sauce all on it. These are gonna be, like, y'all saw me eat the half a burrito and two scoops of protein today. And I'm gonna get back on my protein. And then them two meals, and I'm gonna come home and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna eat when I come home after my workout. I'm gonna eat this today, work out on this, and then. Oh my goodness. So this, great news, y'all. This is the shirt. Like, I've been going through so much just to get some apparel, hats, shirt, something high quality for y'all. And I finally got it. I'm gonna get the logo and everything put on, but I just went ahead and spent the money, okay? On I've been looking at it. It's called Next Level Apparel or Next Level or something. The highest quality thing you can get and buy in bulk. And I finally bought it, and now I see why people say it. And I was gonna do short sleeves, but long sleeves ended up being better because it's getting cold outside and everything. So this is fire. This is fire. This is like, this is, oh my. It's the material, it's hugging. This is the large. I'm the goat. Get in my way, fun to get told. Get hit with the K, the chopper with Luke, the drum in the K. Throw that we crazy, but back in my way. Pinto, can I have a vinaigrette too, as well?
Hey, your meat.
Double chicken. So I know y'all like, damn, John, ain't you gotta go work out, nigga? I'm like, hell yeah, boy. You know I gotta go make these gains, boy. But shit, I got a lot of shit to do. Check this out. My nigga getting married. He getting married on Friday. All right. Tomorrow we got his little thing for him. It's like a bachelor party, but he real low key. Like, he real, like, he young. He real, like, put together. He don't want no titties in his face, basically. You know what I'm saying? He the type of dude who's like about this money. He out here about this money. You know what I'm saying? So we just gonna have a nice little dinner for him tomorrow. But I realized that I don't have no fucking pants. Like, I don't have no jeans or nothing that fits or anything like that. Like, I don't know if y'all know, but I've been just like really about to gear this YouTube shit up. I'm talking Camry equipment, trips, expos, all this, that, and the other. I haven't been spending any money. Any money. None. Zero. And I mean, I bought a new pair of shoes for the first time on Sunday. Today is Monday. I bought a new pair of shoes for the first time in like 8 months yesterday. It was crazy. I was like, wow. I got them on right now. Y'all can't see them. But I have to go buy some jeans for this little get together we're gonna have. I'm spending the most money I've spent in a while. I gotta go pay for this tux. I gotta go buy these jeans. I'm gonna get him something for his wedding, of course. Shit like that. But yeah, we still about to get these gains. I just got this Chipotle because I want something post workout that is gonna be tasty as fuck. So
tell y'all the truth, I don't know what size pants I wear yet. You know that post diet fucking, oh shit, what size I wear? I put on some 32s the other day. My thighs almost died. Security nigga looked at me all weird when I walked in with a camera. I was like, what you trying to square up for, nigga? He was like, nah, I don't want it with you, big dog. I was like, I know I wouldn't want it with me either.
Look at all this style. Y'all see that style? Y'all see that style? The more holes you got in your jeans, the more style you got. Look at all this fucking style, nigga. You see all that style? Can't keep the bitches off me.
Yo, I haven't been fucking, get up off me, fucking jean or shopping in general in so long, especially for clothes. I forgot how fucking frustrating it is to find a pair of jeans. I look low-key dumb as shit in them jeans that I bought, but I don't look as dumb as I would in some other jeans. So it's a win. It's a win for me.
All right, y'all, so let's talk about that workout. I warmed up with lateral movements, as you can see. I warmed up with lateral movements because I just wanted to get everything lubricated and make sure everything was good and everything was nice and everything was good and everything was cool, so that was cool. After lateral movements, I went straight to seated dumbbell press, and I wanted to keep it pretty heavy, so I kept the reps between 4 to 8, and I did a couple of sets of 80. I think I did 10 on one set, but I had a couple of sets of 80 to 8 reps. Then I did 90 for 6 reps and 100 for 4 reps for 6 reps, 4 reps. I don't know, y'all see it though. After that, what did I do? Oh, I moved on to seated military press. I rarely do this, so it felt really weird. I did my first set of 6 with 185, and it felt just so, it wasn't even heavy, it just felt so weird. Well then, I finished that off with 2 sets of 4, and moved straight to just like the hammer strength seated press. And I hit the stack for like 4 sets of 8 to 10, something like that. It was like, I wanted to get in and out today, keep the reps low and heavy, because I gotta get home, eat, edit, and get this video by tomorrow. So, appreciate y'all for watching. Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. Like the video, please, 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 please. If you watch, just like it, just click like. Appreciate it, cool. All y'all need to do is remember 3 things and y'all gonna be all right. That's if you train good, eat good, and sleep good. Then that's a good ass one. My daddy over there. Bye. With a burn CD full of jams that was up in my hand. When he said he didn't want it, it was fuck him again. One day he gon' regret playing me. Little did I know in a year he'd be fucking paying me.